Doug here. Here's your video of the sound clip of the 18-inch ocean drum. I'm sorry for the delay of the video. It's been a busy day for me. So here it is. So one side is translucent. You could see through the goat skin, which is good for the BB control. While you're moving the drum around, you can control the BBs a little bit easier. And then the other side of the drum, you cannot see through the drum. It's the goat skin is solid. And of course, I've got blue webbing for the color of the ocean. There we go. I'll go ahead and play it. Get an idea. It's pretty easy, just a real smooth movement around, and then you could do the crashing wave sounds by just kind of lifting it up and letting the BBs crash against the skins. And then if you wanted to do finger tapping, it plays pretty well with finger tapping as well. She uses a 14-inch, and that one does fine too. So I have them in 14-inch, 16-inch, and 18-inch. All right, hope this video is some help. Thank you. Have a good night.